Bobby Lashley, congratulations on retaining the United States Championship, defeating Theory. Now, with his attitude and his mind games, how sweet was this victory over him?
It was good. You know, it was a time where you got to teach this kid a lesson of respect. And that's what my whole goal was today. It's like I didn't want to beat him up and hurt him because he has another possible cash in tonight. And I wish him the best of luck with it. You know, the kid's got a set of nuts on him. So you got to give it to him. He's going against all the biggest dogs of the business right now. Myself, Drew, Roman, Brock. He's stepping up against everybody. So you got to take him you got to understand that's what the kid's trying to do. He's trying to make a name for himself. So I respect that. But you know what? At the same time, he has to learn a lesson of respect. And that's what I'm trying to give him.
Think he learned?
No. No. He's just going to keep running his mouth, but every once in a while you got to shut him up. If you just keep shutting him up, he's going to keep coming back, but eventually he'll learn and he'll get it.
Well, you certainly did. Congratulations on retaining your title and being always the almighty.
The champ. All I do is win, no matter what.